Welcome back. We're back. We just got off that sick ritual that one bro did. We ended up following this goblin or whatever it is.
Long ago, there was a peaceful kingdom that lacked an heir to the throne. King Nils and his queen Magdalena had waited for a long time, and at last she was expecting a child. She gave birth to the longed-for son, and they named him Ulrik. But suddenly, doctors crowded around the queen's bed. Magdalena succumbed to the labors of childbirth. The love of his life was gone. Weighed down by sorrow, King Nils approached his autumn. Meanwhile, Ulrik grew into a young boy full of... The prince was the only thing that kept the darkness at bay in his heart. One day, Prince Ulrik fell ill. The doctors tried everything, but he grew weaker and weaker. They told King Nils about a mythical flower that witches were rumored to use to heal any illness. King Nils searched the whole kingdom for the flower to no avail, and his campaign soon became a gruesome witch hunt. His path was lined with the witches he had slain, but the flower was nowhere to be found.
Sky, man. You go angry with power. So where are we going? What are we doing? Over here? Hey, where are you going?
Ulle wished he could stay in the warm light of the library. But he knew that he needed to reach the mountain and find Lillemor.
What's up? This is the path.
Suddenly, he heard a familiar voice. Follow me, little brother. I will protect you.
Yo, he's seeing visions, so I'm assuming she's probably long gone. Yo, hold up. Who's that? Another demon? Another witch? Some bodies on the tree. Oh. What do we do? Hit that? Oh, she's throwing shit. What's she doing? What's she doing? What do we do? Oh! Oh, what is she? Oh, we got spikes now? Damn! Oh. She's doing the spikes? Okay. Let's play it easy. Let's be careful here. She's throwing her power. We need to destroy these. Uh-oh. Okay. Let's keep it moving. Uh-oh. From the spikes. But be careful. Oh, she's throwing the spikes again. No spikes. Oh, she's throwing spikes now. Uh-oh. Gotta keep it moving. What? No way. Say, man, gotta pull out the blade. Check you out. Oh, round two? Oh, what is she doing? How's this? She's throwing bombs? Oh. When you spin, do the spin. And spikes. You're missing one. Oh, there's one over there. Miss another one? There we go. We got her. Time to take out that heart. Is that it? Oh no. What, round three? All right, no problem. What's she doing? Shooting threes like Steph Curry or what? Shooting threes again. Whoa, 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 whoa. One more, one more, one more, one more, one more. Better watch out. Got her. Time to put her out of her misery. It's over. It's game over. Crazy, you want to take on my sister, bro? Damn. Dang, this kid has it in him, huh? Finally came out of the shell. Is that it? Dang. This kid impressed me. He's an ace in my book. That he was a wuss from the beginning, but you know, came out of his shell. Look at him. Look at him. Come on, man. You know you have those psychotic tendencies in you. Look at you.
Ulla, what have you done? Tuva's voice called out to him.
You'll be all right. It's like I said before, you gotta crack some eggs to make an omelet. That's just the way it is. Man, look at this. So I'm saying, man, this guy can feel bad for what he's doing. That scene back there looked like 1940s Germany, you know? So with this one. Oh, wow. So what I mean? That nuts? Oh. Oh, what the hell's that? Zombies? I'm dealing with zombies now? Where the hell do I go? What if I do this? Okay. I'm tracking. Oh my god, bro. Oh my god, that was close. Oh my god. The hell do I do? Let's do this. I think I'm just gonna do a run. I'm just gonna run for it. Oh! Do I need to stick by them? I do. Fuck. So many of them. Those birds need to go. Damn, how do I do this? All right, what I'm gonna try to do, I'm gonna try to crouch. Okay, didn't spot me. Nice and slow. You need to jump on that ramp. Oh, shoot! I thought he was gonna grab me. Looked like he didn't care. Oh, this camera angle, man. Moving. Uh-oh. Well, how am I supposed to see? Better not grab me, man. Oh, there's somebody there. Look at that witch. Just staring at me. Who is that? She's following me. We jump down. Let's look at the door. Go do some more potions. And that one. Okay, so let's go this way. See if we find something or somebody. Oh man, there's bodies everywhere. It's a key. Let's pick that up. Oh, wow. Whoa, it almost went off. What's in here? It's the flower. Somebody here. Poor kid, man. Going through these traumatic events.
Dear diary, I am so in love with him. I cannot even describe it. It feels like he loves me too. Our village still tries to heal its wounds from the dark days, but at least me and my love survived and have each other. After the horrible witch hunt, we thought we were safe. We thought we would have peace, but then the plague came to our village. feels like the plague is some kind of punishment for our sins. Maybe we deserve this. People say they have seen an old woman with a rake at night. Every house she passes, people inside get sick. I hope she does not come to my house.
Just the one that was standing there looking at us.
Every morning, someone new has fallen ill, and shortly thereafter they die. We do not even dare to give them a proper funeral. It is horrible. The dead are rising from their graves, and they eat the ones left alive. I have locked myself in the house. I got separated from my love. I wish I could be with him. I hope I can meet him in the next life. I'm out of food, and the dead are right outside my door. I miss him so much.
Damn. Whoa, that was close. The hell? This is a scary camera angle. It's like somebody's watching me. That was scary. See all those zombies over there? So many, man. It's in here. Oh, 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 easy there, killer. Easy. I have to cut. Do this. I was about to say, man, don't you go search for that crank? Boom. These rats. Man, this thing is infested. man. Damn. Some people just said, I'm out.
Oof.
These people were just done with it. Damn. Oh man, they're waking up. Come on, kid, run. Where am I supposed to go? Oh, shoot. Run. They're coming after us, man. We'll make it. We're gonna make it. We're gonna make it. Look at that, man! They sprint like hell! Damn, those dudes can run. What are we up here? Get up, man. What are you doing? Oh, it's getting dark. An eclipse. Are these the sacrifices? Right, everybody, we're gonna drop it off here. Hit the like and subscribe, and we'll catch you guys in the next one.